Just tilt your forks forward a little bit. Now back up.